Well, I'm gonna do the ones closest to the door first. Watch him like break through the freaking wall anyway and make it all moot. Halfway. Oh, they're gonna break through the glass, aren't they? Oh no, that's not glass, those are lights. Never mind. Don't just jump around this time. Help me out. I can't believe they have us doing this. Saving right here, because this is going to get nasty. As you notice, I'm trying to use alternate saves here.
And done.
And done.
Suppose I should head back now. I hope those Al-Qaeda guys can make good on their promise.
But first... I'm gonna have to fight my way out of here. Come get him. Where's that radio? Drop money. Standing in my way. He's getting in that guy's way. Where's that radio? I can't use it?
Don't crowd, there's plenty for everyone.
He won't help? Come help! It didn't make the sound. I hit him, I think. Don't shoot me. How many will come? It's more. Any more? Can I advance? Let's get all them rounds back. That's why I'm using the MP4, because they're dropping it. Am I at full ammo now? Okay, good. Donut?
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Someone dropped money. Oh, yeah. Anything else? Lunches? Anything like that? These frames per second is doing just fine with all these corpses. Where's that church? Oh, this is it? Oh. Were there goodies in here? I don't remember. That's not how you be a hippie. They don't twerk. Come with me. She's still pooping.
I definitely need more of that.
Oh, that's right, I did leave both of them. I can come back here to get more health. Alright, can I just leave? This is too easy. Uh-huh. It's up there. Got him? He's up there.
I definitely need more of that.
When you heard that sound, la, 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 that meant run, because the guys are coming after you with flamethrowers. Now they're not armed, so it just throws me. Oh my god! Help me! Oh man! I knew it wasn't gonna be easy. No, I saved after that. Oh crap. See you guys on the flip side. Okay. Now, we got that guy up there. There was a guy there. We got a rocket launcher. See, the rocket launcher guy. I'm full of that. Instead of being up there, he was over there. And the other guy had a weapon. He was standing here. I hate when they do that. And what's his name got him. And there's a guy up there as well. Hate this. Completely protected. I should take this guy out with sniper rifle as soon as I see him. Or these guys. Let me see if I can get a look. No, that's one of our guys, unfortunately. Around here? Hmm. Oh no, that's the secret we found last time. I just know there's somebody hiding in wait. I see somebody. I see a few people. I'm gonna shoot you. I still have Uncle What's-His-Name with me. Anybody up there? Be a perfect spot for someone to hide, wouldn't it? But this is the zone, isn't it? Let's put our gun down and zone on through.
Awesome!
It's good to see you have returned safely.
Gee, that's mighty kind of you. Are you sure you're not still bitter over those, shall I say, past incidents?
It is water under the bridge now. Al-Qaeda has turned over a new leaf and shall always support our fellow man regardless of our differences. Hand me those bomb pieces you acquired, and I shall assemble the IED you need.
Right.
Thanks.
Postal dude was born yesterday.
There, it is ready. Remember, you must use this explosive device to destroy the seal at the hellhole. It is down this path you will find your lost dog. Farewell, friend. And may you have good fortune in rescuing your royal companion.
Thanks. You know, I suppose I misjudged you Al-Qaeda boys. You guys aren't so bad after all. Guess I'll be on my way now. Oh, and sorry about that whole 72 virgins thing not working out for you.
Don't say that.
We were promised 72 virgins for the destruction of infidels, weren't we?
Yes, it is not too late to make good on that promise, is it?
I thought it was 27.
Shit.
Oh my god. I don't want to fight all them. I want to get to the end. End my suffering. And this game's fun and all, but it's...
So I finally got directions to find Champ, a syringe full of a dubious chemical to cure him, and an improvised explosive device to blow the seal that will lead me there. I should be getting out of here with Champ in no time.
Yeah, right. Oh. Literally hell. That's no good. We broke through the seal to hell.
What the hell was that? Shit, looks like someone's beat me to the punch. But who else would want to head this way?
Someone else put explosives. His ex-wife? What's that banging?
Well, I guess I got an extra IED now. Never know when one might come in handy.
He's got what, an IUD? I am in hell, there's people screaming. This is bound to be interesting and annoying at the same time. Who goes there? I got the sick body armor. Uh-oh.
That can't be good.
Someone up there. Can I go up there? Doesn't look like I can. It's what? Well, I guess I should be ready with whatever I can be ready with. Lava. Right. You guys are gonna see me save a lot. The horror. Oh, crap! No!
Oh, yeah.
So wait, I hit that. So I hit the fly thing and the fly closed. So I've been walking around with my zipper up, open the whole time. Look around down here. Oh, there's my money. Alright, so I gotta jump as well. Oh, I got stuck a little. Interesting. That's where I came from. All right. Oh! I need a shotgun. I didn't realize zombies. I mean, zombies don't really belong in hell. It's down this side passage.
I feel better already.
Look, skulls. Right, we're saving. Bridge is kind of out. I hate those dogs.
Piece of shit.
Oh, pizza.
That stuff really works.
Did I come from this way? Yes. I came from this way. Am I supposed to jump across there? Looks like. This is a dead end, right? Yep. At least they're giving me, like, donuts and pizza and stuff. Okay, that was real convincing. Oh! Now what do I do? I go up? Yeah, I'm stuck. Put me up top. This is right after kill those dogs. Okay, so I can't stay on those platforms that long. Found that out. But I'm not good at this. I'm not good at this. I'm not quick at it. Because I'm using a keyboard in such a manner. What is he saying? Pull me up. No! Jump! Sheesh, okay, good. All my saves are gonna be from this one. I should start saving over some Friday ones. Can't breathe, he says. Ah! Hold on, I gotta get my stuff here.
This can't be good for me, but I feel great.
What are you, immune? That time it worked. That's annoying. How do I get up there? There's goodies up there. Aren't there? There's like meat and lunch. I don't know how to get up there. What? Oh. Drop down. The showdown, huh? Oh, look at that. Jump back up. I can. I don't know if I can get that. Oh no. Oh, I don't think I can get up there. Okay, never mind. More of this crap. Put me out, he says. Oh, goodies. That's what that sound is, wow. Not very friendly. health. Wow. Is it two or just one? Oh, it's... I didn't even see that one in front of me. This is annoying. This is gonna be annoying as hell. Get out. Okay, so it's that one and then that one. And then finally that one. And then that one, that one. Three. Is it random? I'm not even keeping track. And then that one. And then that one, that one. I think it's random. Pretty much if I see this one go down first, I should just run. Go. Saving now, because I don't want to go through that again. Yes, call me cheesy. I'm saving a lot. Are these going to continue to fall? The horror. Where are these suffering people? I can't see anybody. Oh, shit.
Oh, yeah.
I hear a lot of zombies. Crap. Anything good over here? Nope. Lava. With skulls twirling around. How delightful. I don't know where these things are gonna fall. Is it purely random to just kill you? Oh. Saving. It's really grindy. What?
I feel like shit.
That's not good. Well, this is where I wanted to go. Zombies coming.
Not gonna stop. My legs. My legs.
Oh God! Every once in a while, they're immune.
This can't be good.
Whoa. Crap, I just wish run down here and kill as many zombies as we can. Look at the goat. Why does the goat have to be? I mean, I'm saying goat. The cow, I mean. Why does the cow have to be in hell? Let's save again. It's really dark outside, is that what he says? I have two lunches as well. Oh, the humanity. There's machines.
Definitely.
Oh, hello.
Need more of that.
You're rewarded for looking around and stuff, so there's another health back there. You've got machines here. And we're zoning through. Hellhole. We've got Kevlar vest. And health. And money to use with this. And I guess that's our dog. Just in case. In case we need fuel for pee. MP5. I don't even need that. I just wanted to see if we can use it. You know, I'm not finding any shotgun shells. Oh, here they are. Can't have more than 100. Now, once we leave here, can we get back up? Probably not. Now, is the needle an item? I think it's an item. Or is the game just going to automatically do the needle thing for me? I don't see it. It's really what? What the hell is he saying? Of mass destruction. There's the beanbag launcher. Huh. Sorry, guys. Maybe it's under 5 like everything else? No. I don't see it. I guess the game will take care of it automatically. Because we gotta make them small. But of course we're gonna have to fight somebody first, I know that. His nipples are sore. What's this? Champ's house!
Come on, champ. You here? Come on, boy.
Yeah, he's got the needle. Where is he? It's under 0 now. Now, unfortunately, if I hit 0, nothing happens. That breathing is not me, by the way. Maybe we should proceed with the... It's really hard to get to, and I'm headed the wrong way. There you go. There you go.
Shit.
Oh, that hurt.
Ow. Good champ. Heal.
Huh? Oh,
right.
Boy.
I never taught him that one. Guess I'll have to do it the hard way.